when someone is allergic to dogs or cats or animals, you don't get the animals, the owner doesn't let the animals get really close to them. So, and my dad is allergic to cats. My mom is allergic to nothing. Are you?
Not really.
And sometimes they're allergic to pillows. And you can eat fruits and sweets if you want to, and good foods. And thank you for your time.